I got a feeling that elevator isn't coming down empty.
We should get behind stuff.
Evanine, have a pleasant day.
Kelvin!
Going to cover!
Destroying combat drone!
Right.
Close!
Burn, bitch!
Damn you! Heavy weapon! Damn you!
Please, don't kill us. We'll go. We'll go. Hey, look. They're not Eclipse. You're here to help us, right?
It's one reason I'm here. Come on out. It's safe enough.
Thank you. We are in your debt.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for someone. Not a merc. He's on his own.
Well, whoever sealed us in here.
When he found us, I thought we were dead. But he just closed the door and locked us in.
Could be him. But that doesn't sound much like an assassin.
Assassin?
Here for Nasana, I bet. She's got it coming. You treat people like this, it always comes back to bite you in the ass.
I need to get to Nasana's penthouse. What's the quickest way?
Cargo elevator is the only way up right now.
They're still working up top. Watch your step. Some of the walls aren't in, and it's a long way down.
Cold, too. I hate working up there.
Nasana's not exactly your favorite person.
She's a hard woman to work for.
That's an understatement. She works as long hours, no overtime, and this is what you get in payment.
She's unpleasant, to say the least.
Why not just quit?
We would if we could.
What's stopping you?
Our contract. We're stuck until the job's done. Quitting for any reason can be hazardous to your health.
We hear that anyone who leaves early tends to disappear. Probably just a rumor.
But who wants to find out for sure?
Did you see the one who locked you in? Do you know where he might have gone?
He's no Salarian, I can tell you that. But I've no idea where he went. Sorry.
If he's after Nasana, he'll be heading to the upper levels.
How many workers were in the tower? Are there many more of you?
Not alive. We were lucky.
Well, some got out before the dogs were sent in. Maybe a few are hiding somewhere.
I wouldn't stay here too long. It should be safe down on the lower floors.
I was just thinking the same thing. Let's go, everybody!
Thank you. And tell your assassin to aim for her head. Because she doesn't have a heart.
Get moving!
I haven't heard from teams 4 or 5. Don't worry. My team's always ready to go. I don't know where he is. Not yet. Don't worry about it. We don't need any reinforcements. I'll take care of it. It's under control. I'll go down there myself.
Turn around very slowly.
Damn it.
Have you seen the assassin?
Why are you looking for him? You're not one of Nisana's mercs. Who are you?
Answer my questions and I'll let you go.
Look, pal. Even if I knew where he was, I wouldn't tell you.
Not the answer I was looking for.
I've got nothing more to say to you. If you shoot me, my team's right through there. They'll be all over you.
Is a little information really worth dying over? Is Nisana?
No. I suppose not. Okay, look. Last I heard, the assassin was down on the mezzanine. But the teams on the bridge think they might have spotted him. Nobody knows for sure.
Get out of here.
I'm going.
All over the place.
What do you mean?
We've got reports of him on multiple levels. We think he's traveling through the ducts.
I'm not paying you to think.
I'm afraid your men aren't able to respond, Nisana. You guys all right in here?
Get back! Get back! I'll shoot!
Drop the gun, lizard.
I don't want to hurt you, but I will. I said get back. I'll do it. Please, don't make me do it.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. What's your name?
I'm Telen. Don't come any closer.
Telen, I'm Commander Shepard. I don't work with the Mercs, and I don't want to hurt you. I'm here to help.
All right. Here. I don't feel so...
Telen! He's my brother. I just want to see if he's all right. Are you the ones who shot the Merc?
It wasn't me. Your brother didn't do it?
No. Telen was standing here with me.
What happened exactly?
The Merc found us and shouted at us to move. We panicked, and he shouted more. I thought he was going to kill us, then his head just exploded. Telen picked up the Merc's gun, but we were too afraid to leave. Then you showed up.
That's very precise shooting.
How safe is that bridge out there?
The bridge is stable, but the wind's your real problem. If it doesn't throw you off, the Mercs will definitely try. There's a lot of them out there.
I'm looking for someone. Probably the guy who killed this Merc.
Telen thought he saw someone following us, but he's been a bit on edge. I haven't seen anyone but the Mercs.
Is the bridge the only way to the penthouse in the other tower?
From here, yeah. It won't be easy. Mercs are patrolling the other side. Whatever Nasana's hiding from must be pretty scary.
There are still Mercs up here. You should get to the lower levels.
No need to convince me. Telen, come on, get up.
Can we go home now?
Yeah, we're getting out of here. Thank you.
Matter. Deploying warp field! Weakening their integrity!
On my way!
I'll be there.
Explosives! He's already passed us! Yes,
I've got it!
Take it!
This should come in handy.
They've seen us.
Engaged.
I don't care what you do. No one can cross that bridge.
Activity.
I don't care what you do. No one gets across that bridge.
Warning, hostile force may consider your aggression active.
Cover!
Nice!
What the hell am I paying you for?
He goes.
Put them down.
Weakening their integrity.
Ah. Oh. shelter down.
Fall and die. Deploying warp field.
Impact shot.
I'll tear you apart. Focus fire on my target!
I'll put them down!
I'll tear you apart!